Dear friends, today is the day the clown cried. And he cries not for the passing of one man, but for the death of a dream. The dream that he would someday taste the ultimate victory over his hated enemy. For it was the Batman who made me the happy soul I am today. How I agonized over the perfect way to thank him for that. Perhaps with a cyanide pie in the face. Or an exploding whoopee cushion playfully planted in the Batmobile. But those dreams were dashed by the weaselly little gunsel sitting there in our midst. The cowardly, insignificant Gniff who probably got lucky when Batman slipped on the slime trail this loser left behind him. This mound of disease, hyena filth, who's not fit to lick the dirt from my spats. But I digress. The time for sorrow has passed. It's time to look ahead to a future filled with smiles. And I'll be smiling again just as soon as we take that man there and slap him in that box there and roll him into that vat of acid there. Well, that was fun. Who's for Chinese?